During Portugal's 2024 Euros qualifier against Bosnia and Herzegovina, an unusual event took place involving Cristiano Ronaldo and a fan, a supporter, who had wrapped himself in the Portuguese flag and held another flag in his hand, entered the field and promptly approached Ronaldo. After embracing the Portuguese captain, the fan knelt down and seemed to kiss Ronaldo's feet. Subsequently, he stood up and hugged the former Manchester United star, eventually lifting him off the ground.